Hello everyone. Tonight I want to show you my project, a simple project communications, two brand product, Siemens and Schneider. Okay. Tonight I want to show you about my document system. Here's the power meter PM. Schneider product using 2100. You see, this is built in RS485. I connected this to PLC, expansion PLC. Here is. Two wire connected to here, expansion for GM1241, RS485 or RS422. Okay. My program already success, running normally. So now I want to show you. Connected that to PLC. This is a communication type PM2100 board trait. Let me show you. Parameter setting, I will show you one by one. From here is, this is the address of this device. One information for baud rate 9600 parenting on. Okay, now I want to show you about my PLC. My PLC parameter setting. Just here, I want to show you. Okay. Protocol preport operating mode. Have duplex receive line initial state BIOS with R and B. This is like the normally, and we break like this. This is the baud rate 9.6 kilobit per second. Parity non parity data bit. This is the stop bit and one. Okay. It's okay. Now I want to show you the data already done. Okay. I make a function block. I want to show you. This is already done. Function block. Okay. Now I want to show you data from PLC. I want to show you, wait, here is, let us do monitoring. Here is, this is the voltage, here is. Sorry, 233.6. This is like the average voltage L1 or A, L2 or B, L3 or C, like that. And here is the data, and here's the average. Okay, we don't have ampere because I don't connect it. Ampere port. Here's the ampere port. I'm not connected because I don't have transformer. Sorry, here is current transformer input. I can connect it because I don't have the CD current transformer. Okay. So if I connect it CD, so I will have data in here for current nominal L1, L2, L3 and power in here. Okay. Okay. So that is my project. How connected power meter Schneider PM 1000 to 2100 connected to Siemens PLC S7 1200. Okay. Next project, I want to connect it several PM 2100 to PLC S7 1200. So preparations for maple panel, for FTC dryer pipes and burner in Karawang, we will make a 6 power meter connected to PLC S7 1200, and then I want to connect it here. Here's the autonic product for temperature control connected to here. Here is, there are 4 modules. Here's the master, slap, and then all data, actual temperature will send to here. Here's the master, and then the master will show up to HMI KTP 1200 KTP basic. I'm using the propinet. Okay, thank you very much. If you have any question, you can write in this comment. Okay, thank you very much. If you have interesting with any applications, you can ask me. I will answer you. That's my quick response. And thank you very much. I want to come back very, very soon. Bye-bye.